It's Madison here. And today I'll be doing the Would You Rather.
So, Ruby Jones. So go check my YouTube channel out. It's Ruby Jones.
And so we're going to start with Ruby. I'm going to ask you this question first. Number one. I'll be saying the questions to Ruby. So Ruby, I'll be asking the questions to you. Would you rather live one life that lasts 1,000 years or live 10 lives that last 100 years each?
I have 10 lives that I have 100 years each.
Question 2. Would you rather use eye drops made of vinegar or toilet paper made from sandpaper?
Eye drops made from vinegar because I won't need eye drops. I don't need eye drops, so I don't need them.
Question 3. Would you rather be without elbows or be without knees?
Be without knees because I can get plastic ones.
Okay. Would you rather have to sneeze but not be able to, you know, when you get that annoying thing?
Yeah, that's annoying.
Or have something stuck in your eye for your entire life?
I have something stuck in my entire life.
Would you rather have a dragon or be a dragon?
Have a dragon.
Would you rather have hair nowhere on your body or be very hairy all over but not be able to shave?
What do you mean not have hair?
Not have hair, even this hair, armpit hair, eyebrow hair, eyelashes.
Not have any hair because I can get a wig.
What about your eyebrows and eyelashes?
I can draw them. I don't know.
Would you rather change the past or be able to see into the future?
Change the past.
Would you rather wear a snowsuit in the desert or be naked in Antarctica?
Be naked in Antarctica.
Yeah, because in the desert,
or you would die if you were in cold. Cold.
Just a few more. Would you rather not be able to swallow or not be able to spit?
Brushing your teeth is a problem. I would not be able to spit. I would swallow. Spit.
Would you rather be able to choose your bridesmaid dress or never be able to be a bridesmaid again?
Choose your bridesmaid dress.
Would you rather have cookies or have French fries?
Cookies.
Sorry about that over there, it's just a Hoover.
Hoover.
Would you rather be good at sports or get good grades?
Be good at sports. No, good grades actually.
Would you rather get up early or stay up late?
Stay up late.
Would you rather be the smartest kid in school or the most popular kid in school?
Popular because you can be smart as well.
Would you rather eat your bogies or lick your shoe?
Bottom of lick my shoes. Cause they're all
would you rather have bad breath or smelly feet?
Smelly feet.
Would you rather be a police officer or be a firefighter?
Be a police officer.
Okay guys, so thank you guys for watching this video. That was very fun.
3 minutes, which is about to turn to 4. Okay guys, make sure you check out my YouTube channel. Can't we do yours now? Make sure you check out my YouTube channel, which is called Ruby Jones. And to be honest with you, my videos are the same as Mouse. Now, if we do lots of videos of Mouse, then Mouse will be upon doing lots of videos of me, which is exciting. I know.
Okay guys, so thank you for watching that video and being subscribed to my channel.
Bye!